Thank you all for coming to my show. It was lovely seeing you all. Have a great night. Finally, some privacy. Oh, hey there.
What is it? No, I'm not mad. I just wanted a little bit of privacy after the show. You know I get extremely drained after shows, from all the nerves and stuff. You're right, I don't know how I do it either. When I'm recording in the studio, I'm amazing, hitting all the notes properly. However, I'm so nervous that I'm lip-syncing during concerts, I actually feel really bad about that. Well, you know, people come to see me because, you know, they like my voice. I know I'm talented. Plus, they say I'm cute. I don't know if that's true. What do you mean? Okay. I won't do that again. I'm sorry. You're a great manager looking out for me. I'm so thankful for you. Wait, why are you... Don't look at my personal phone. Oh no. Yeah? What about it? They're just sleep aids. I like the audios. They help me relax after shows. Yeah, I guess they are, dummy mommy audios. Maybe I do. Why does it matter? What? You really want to? Are you sure? I'm not interested. I swear, mommy. Oh crap. Wait, did I just... No, there's no way I just did that. No. I didn't just call you mommy. She can't know I see her like that. Oh, no, that came out too. Yes, I'm okay. What? I'll try, I guess. It's really hard, but I'll try. Give me a second. Mommy? Wait, was that too much? Okay, no worries. Yeah, I really do like being called a good boy. I'm a good boy for you. I can be your good boy. Whoa, I never felt this enthusiastic about this before. I don't know, I kind of felt like you gave off dummy mommy energy. I felt awkward thinking that about you. Hold up, what? You can't be serious. I mean, it makes sense right now. Then again, I remember a few instances where you let me lay on your lap during long trips. I was really nervous, but it comforted me. I guess maybe, I was just, you know, oblivious to some of it, but it all makes sense now. Can I ask you something? Am I a good boy? Thank you, mommy. Ah! No, I liked it. I just wasn't expecting it. I'm sorry I didn't tell you sooner. I felt ashamed. Having those thoughts about my manager? I'm glad that you're okay with it. You really want to? Okay. No, it's fine. I'm just happy I can finally show this side to you. What do you mean? Oh, yeah, I guess I did get really flustered easily. Yeah, I'm a sucker for a good boy. I I'd love to do that. It's just like those times. I really wanted to lay on your lap again. Ah. No, I like it. You can play with my hair. Yes, I do. Can I have another kiss? Why not? Oh, okay, let me try again. Can I have another kiss, Mommy? What did I forget this time? Oh, okay, that makes sense. Can I please have another kiss, Mommy? Thank you. I'm not blushing. Okay, I guess I am. I'm just a bit shy still. I know, I should be more comfy. You give off such comforting and caring vibes. I might fall asleep like this. This is so relaxing. So thank you. Good night, Mommy.
Hey everyone, Mattias Matt here. Thank you so much for listening to the whole audio. If you like the audio and want to see more, please consider subscribing, liking the audio, and leaving a comment. It really helps out the channel. I'll see you all in the next audio. Take care.